Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
로빈스는,
which means
Robbins in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
로빈스는 로빈스는 로빈스는
One more time.
로빈스는 로빈스는 로빈스는
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.